Well, that's the farmer himself, in his tatty old coat.
You see, everything was all horse stuff.
This is Little Woolgarston Cottage, where Norman Notley and David Brynley lived for many years in the 20s. They were two singers. Norman was a baritone, David was a tenor. And we had some wonderful evenings, wonderful times in their studio there, where they had a piano and used to make music for us.
Making the films, the 1930s.
Yes, I do remember David having his camera again, you know, somebody had left him some money. Everybody was always, you know, leaving David little legacies because he was such an endearing person. And he bought the camera. There was tremendous thrill. And of course, he was sort of quite good at using it, loved using it. And it was a thrill to everybody else because cameras were quite, home cameras were quite rare in those days.
I've been coming to Swanage for so many years now. I was going to say I can't remember how long, but I can. It was 1927 when I first came here as a little baby, 3 months old. And I have so many happy memories of the place. My father used to take cine films of our family and many other families, and looking at them has given me so many happy memories. I used to ride on a pony, and I think I shall always remember riding that pony. The pony man used to hold my shirt and my shorts so tight, it's just as though I'm riding that pony now. I can remember so vividly.
Going off together for our swim. You wouldn't go in just when you felt like it. It would be about 10 o'clock before coffee time. Off we'd go. Everybody would go into the sea and come back and have a coffee or a squash or something like that. Then the same thing in the afternoon. Off we'd go. There's another party.
I'm not for ladies, keep brave and new, good penny words that money cannot do. I keep a fair, but for the fair to view, a beggar may be devil of love. Though all my wealth be trash, the heart is true, the heart is true, the heart is true. Great gifts are gulled and looked for gifts again. My trifles come as treasures from my mind. It is a precious jewel to be plain. Sometimes in shell the Orient pearls be fine.